Hey, what's up, guys? It's Clicked from Beyond Entertainment, and today I have some very special and exclusive footage of the Majestic map pack from Halo 4, and today we're looking at the map Skyline, which is a great, small symmetrical map that's perfect for competitive play. Right now you're watching some Team Doubles gameplay, some Slayer Pro gameplay, in fact. There are two sticky detonators on this map, as well as a shotgun located bottom middle, so this map is not perfect for competitive play out of the box, but it is a lot of fun. Bravo actually confirmed on Twitter earlier today that there's going to be a modified version of Skyline in the doubles playlist right when the map pack is available on the 25th of February, which is this Monday. But I'm not going to be doing a lot of commentary on this match. I just wanted to let you guys know what's going on. And there's going to be a map pack review, a Majestic map pack review up tomorrow, which is Sunday, one day before the map pack comes out. If you guys have any questions about the maps, be sure to leave a comment and I'll either answer it in the comments or make sure I mention it in the video for tomorrow. But that's about it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy the gameplay, and I hope you're ready for the new era of Halo. Thank you.
units remain. Game over. Victory.